In this video, I demonstrate how to add, move, edit, and delete HubSpot modules when creating pages. Hi, I'm Jake Lett. I share digital marketing tips and HubSpot tutorials to help you grow your business. Okay, let's get started. Here I'm inside of HubSpot editing a page, and you'll see that it says, you know, I have the header on the page and the footer, but there's this drop modules section here. And on the left-hand side, you'll see theme modules. And if you click this down arrow, it'll hide that and it'll say common modules. And these are just modules that are available to any theme inside of your HubSpot account. And then you'll have all modules, which will be a collection of all of them, all of the modules inside of your account. So typically what you would want to do is have theme modules open and common modules. And so I'm going to look at the common modules, and I'm going to add a couple of rich text modules onto the page and see what happens. So I'm going to click and drag where it says drop modules here. And you'll notice that it adds it into this container, which is called a section container. And if I want to add another section, this blue circle with the plus sign appears. If I click on that, it'll give me an option to add a new section. And if the theme supports it, you can have a theme section already built into the theme. So you can click on any of these and it'll add this layout into the page. And also you can start from scratch with these basic layouts. And a way to look at this is just a grid system where you have full width, two column, three column. So let's try a two column grid section. So I have the two columns here. I'm gonna add a rich text. Go back to home and another one, add another rich text. Okay. So that's one way you can add modules to the page. Another way you can do that is if you click on contents. And this will kind of show you an outline view of what's on the page currently. And it's kind of nice how it shows you the section and the column and then what's inside the column, which would be the module. And let's say I want to hide this module. You can just click on this little eyeball icon here and it'll hide it. And if I want to show it, and if I want to edit the module, I can either hover over the module and click on it, and then this panel will change where I can edit the text inside of the module. Or the other way of doing it would be into this contents tab, and you click on these three dots and do edit, and it'll do this exact same thing. At this point, if you have any questions about HubSpot modules, please leave them in the comments below. And if you'd like to learn more about the HubSpot CMS, I have a free beginner's guide you can download on my website. It goes into more depth about how to build page layouts, and it shares some important things you should know if you are more familiar with WordPress. You can find the link to this free guide in the video description below. So far we've added a module, we put them inside of sections, and I want to show you how to move them. So let's say I change this text to be new title. Section. And I want to have this over in this position. What you would do is you would click on this module here, and you'll see the display change and the cursor worked into a hand. If I click and hold, I can drag it to the right, and you'll see that there's this little display of what giving you different options. You can move it above this module to the right of it. So in this case, I want to move it to the right of this existing one. And there you go, they swap positions. And let's say I change my mind, I want to add this above this one. Click and drag above the other module, and now they're stacked. And if I want to go back to where I was, I'm going to click and drag this old one here and move to the right to where we were before. But you'll notice now I see something a little strange or different, where this module is now vertically centered. So in order to change this module to be aligned to the top, I'm going to go to the Contents tab, and I'm going to select the section here, the three dots, and do Edit. And then where it says Alignment and Spacing, I'm going to click on this vertical alignment option here and do to the top. And there we go. It's aligning the space from the top instead of vertically centered. So in order to delete them, you have the same options as before. You can click on the module itself and hit the trash can. Or the other way you can do it is go back to Home, Contents tab, and you'd click the three dots next to the module, click on that, and then delete. If you'd like to learn more HubSpot CMS tips, click into this playlist right here. And if you haven't yet, be sure to subscribe for more digital marketing tips and tutorials. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.